Hey, this is Full Game Prometheus, the only YouTuber that actually shows you full games of all the tips and schemes I post on my channel to show you the good, the bad, and the ugly. Alright, so guys, rolling into Madden 2018, I'm going to be going ahead and trying to show some different playbooks than I did in Madden 17. So I wanted to guys give you the option. Now, I want to let you know that I've got probably about 15 playbooks that you guys can look at that we're going to go ahead and break down. First and foremost, if you want to see me go ahead and break down a few different schemes in Buffalo, that's definitely a playbook that you can show. Another playbook we're going to take a look at is going to be the Carolina Panthers. That I've had multiple people request that. So if you guys are interested and see me breaking this down as one of my first schemes in Madden 18, let me know. I've done Chicago, but I never did the Cincinnati Bengals, and I know there was a lot of guys that ran Cincinnati Bengals, so if you guys want to see Cincinnati Bengals, go ahead and make a comment below. These two books I've actually used, but I never used the Denver playbook. There's some pretty cool plays in Denver, so if you want to see me break down some schemes in Madden 18 for Denver, let me know. I did do the Lions, but I did not do the Green Bay Packers. So if you want to see the Green Bay Packers as a playbook, that's definitely one. The next one would be Indianapolis. Now, I actually did break down one play in this scheme, but that play was actually in multiple different schemes. So if you want me to do Indianapolis, Jacksonville, or KC, or even Los Angeles. The LA Rams actually have a phenomenal play set. I did some schemes in 2016, but if you guys want to see 2018, let me know. So we're going to keep skipping on. I'm a little bit on the fence with New England. I did do a couple schemes with New England, so if you're interested in New England, I'm going to go ahead and throw that in the bucket. So if you want me to break down New England, it's fine. New Orleans has been a playbook that's been used by so many players for the longest time and has actually been utilized. So if you want New Orleans, it's definitely a playbook I'll take a look at. But I've never did Oakland, and I never did San Diego or San Francisco or Seattle or Tampa Bay in this particular scheme. So those are basically the playbooks are going to be taking a look at. We're going to do Buffalo, Carolina, Cincinnati, Denver, Green Bay, Indianapolis, Jacksonville, Kansas City, Los Angeles Rams, San Diego, which is going to be the Los Angeles Chargers, New Orleans, Oakland, the Patriots playbook, San Francisco, Seattle, or Tampa Bay. So if you guys are interested and see me break these plays down, please go ahead and let me know in the notes. If you guys are super interested in getting a precedence of it, go ahead and go to my Patreon account, and you're gonna have a bigger vote than the guys who just make votes in comments. So once again, to my subscribers, thanks for your support. I really appreciate it, and until next time.